Hard times gets new hope tonight.
Yeah, a single father raising two boys working full time will soon have a place to call home. And NewsWise's Karen Johnson explains how a community is coming together for one special family in a story new tonight at 5:30. Karen?
Well, Cherie, this tree will soon be one for children to climb, and all this dirt will be turned into a backyard. The grassy area, a perfect fit for a brand new home.
I didn't think I would ever live by myself.
Randy Fields now knows it is possible to give his sons a real home. Look no further than 78 Holland Avenue, a Lebanon address that has become the foundation of a new life for this single dad and his two sons.
I guess I'm a place, you know, they'll always call home, always.
Their first real home together. Right now, Randy works 6 days a week at Mitsubishi Electric just to support his sons, Robert and Brandon. It's difficult living where they do now, in a one-bedroom apartment. Now, nine local churches are banding together. With help from Habitat for Humanity, they are building the Fields their dream home.
We've had churches involved for many years, but we decided to rally them together for the purpose of doing what we were calling a faith build.
The first faith build ever for the local chapter. Each church takes a Saturday to supply the volunteers.
There's so much pain and so much heartache in our own communities that we really want to work together to make our communities a better place.
Countryside Village Community just finished framing the walls. On each 2x6, a blessing.
Randy and family, God bless you.
That way, when the walls go up, this family will be surrounded by prayers.
This will be the first one we were all together in, all of us. We're going to have the holidays here, so that'll be the first time. Something to look forward to.
And Randy said he may even try and cook his first Christmas dinner. So, Randy, we'll be back here to make sure you do. By the way, I want you to know that this house won't be free. He'll still have to pay a mortgage, but it will be interest-free, and he also must volunteer his time on other projects. Reporting live in Lebanon, Karen Johnson, News 5.